In this video, we'll go over how to register for classes in Navigate. This video assumes that you already know exactly what classes that you want to register for. If you still have questions about what classes to take, it could help to meet with a Red Rocks advisor or try planning first. Videos to help with that are included in the notes below this if you need to start there first. If you are ready to register, start by accessing Navigate in the Rock. Then, click Schedule Courses at the top. Your scheduler is divided into a left side and a right side. On the left, you have my planned courses. On the right, my schedule. If you've already used the planner in Navigate to make a long-term plan, your classes planned for this semester should be on the left, ready to go under my planned courses. If you still need to find any, click Search for Classes. If you know the full course code, type it in the search bar, using all caps for the subject and no space between the subject and the number. That should pull the course right up. Otherwise, you can search by just the subject to pull up all English courses, for example, or using the drop-down under Department to search for English. As another option, if I remember just a keyword of the course, like Shakespeare, I can search by keyword and find the course that way. No matter how you find your classes, check the box next to it, then add courses to the term at the top. Once you've added all classes, click Schedule Courses at the very top to return to your scheduler. Now you should have My Planned Courses on the left. Click Sections to view all available sections of a course. In Navigate, these are organized by campus, starting with on-campus, then online, then off-campus or remote sections. Once you find a section that you like, click the three lines next to the section, then Add Section. That course will move to the right side under My Schedule, all the way at the bottom. If you make a mistake or want to choose a different section, click the three lines next to the course, then Unschedule Course, and start the process over. Once you've chosen all sections, above your schedule in the top right, you may see a blue button that says Register. If you do, go ahead and click the Register button to complete registration. If you haven't already accepted payment agreements for this semester at Red Rocks, you won't see the Register button, and you'll need to do that first. You should see a yellow box that looks like this, asking you to resolve your payment agreement before registering. To move forward, click the blue link in that box that starts with grails.cccs.edu. That will open up a new tab with the payment agreements for the term that you're trying to register for. Read that over, then click I agree at the bottom for the terms that you're trying to register for. Then, go back to the top of your internet browser and click back into the scheduler tab. Click refresh. That should recognize that you just completed the payment agreement, and now the blue register button will appear in the top right. And that completes registration. Thanks for watching, and have a great semester.